demos. Oh, he gets one. Seen him going supersonic at anybody he could. And a great touch from Final Bend to put it.
Another Gordo gets the inhale off of it. Forward air on the panic match. Gordo and a forward smash.
At least big ults coming in the window on the other side. Snubs just trying to fight this one out, doing his best to dip, duck, dodge, and dive.
And the bomb is planted, and he gets one kill. It's a one versus one. Shut up, I can't see who it is. And he, oh no, whiffs the shot. That was clutch. Goes in for the kill with the pistol as he goes in and goes for the bomb.
Should we get like an over under on how many goals Voltres is gonna score? Cause there's the first one. Voltres just charging the boards and getting rewarded there with the goal.
Just got a 70 down the road. Up smash. Beautiful play. And us two again.
Next same tactic with the teleporter. And we got a gravity well and a. Oh my goodness, the quintuple kill. Let's go. That. Neo A&M is just getting a little disgruntled here. The reverse fluke is definitely playing mind games, and then as the HACC Hawks are looking to take over, it's up excellent and gets another one.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining. Cool up.
Now there's some serenity.